By chance, Amuro Ray has become pilot of the Federation's prototype mobile suit Gundam. Developed as part of the top secret Project V, with Amuro and many civilian refugees aboard. The White Base is ordered to land at Federation headquarters, Jaburo Base. Having gotten wind of Project V, Zeon's ace pilot Char Red Comet Aznable plots to intercept the White Base as it re-enters Earth's atmosphere.
Amuro? He's holed up in his room.
Again?
How did I end up getting dragged into a war?
I brought some food for you, Amuro.
I'm not hungry.
But you've got to eat, Amuro. You're the only one who can pilot the Gundam.
Well, I don't know if I can do it, but I guess I have to try. I'm on it. I can do this. They're mobile suits, not people.
Whoa, Amuro. That's some hot stuff. It looks like you've taken an enemy field. Keep it up.
Just keep coming! Gotta fight our way through!
Whoa, Amuro! That's some hot stuff!
Should have stayed home.
Wow. Look at Amuro's technique.
Go!
There's the enemy defense commander.
Take him out nice and quick. That way you can get the whole field.
The field is ours for the taking, thanks to Amuro.
Don't let your guard down. A defense commander can come out of nowhere.
I'm not letting anyone near White Base.
Help me!
I'm almost out of time. How long is this guy gonna keep chasing me?
What are you doing, Crown? You can sense them before they hit you. Come on. Close in and attack. Take advantage of the Zaku's abilities.
But we're under such heavy fire!
It's nothing. Just keep an eye on your target and attack from below.
This time, Char is gonna be mad. Come on, keep it together, Amuro!
I'll show you that a difference in mobile suit abilities doesn't decide a battle. This will make a fine trophy. These Federation mobile suits can't be standard issue.
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
Damn, that's it for me. Don't sweat it too much, Crown. Your opponent's suit looks even worse.
Phew, it looks like we survived.
Where's Amuro? Isn't he back yet?
This fast!
Lieutenant Char! Help! I can't slow my fall! Help me!
Sorry, Crown. Unfortunately, a Zaku isn't built for entering the atmosphere. But I promise you, I'll make sure you don't die in vain.
Procedures for atmospheric entry. Coolant shift. Heat buffer. All circuits engaged.
So that mobile suit is actually capable of unassisted atmospheric re-entry? Then again, so is the Trojan horse. Unfortunately for our side.
Amuro! Amuro, come in!
Comlink re-established. Landing now. Looks like I made it through re-entry.
After Garmazabi, commander of Zeon's Earth Attack Force, is killed in battle, the Federation initiates Operation Odessa, a major counteroffensive on a Zeon mining facility. General Revel recognizes the White Base crew as a new type strike force and orders them to lead the attack on the Odessa mine, defended by Zeon Commander McCuve.
So that's the fabled Trojan horse. If intelligence is correct, we'll make contact soon. How nice of McCuve to actually let us know that the Trojan horse has bypassed us.
This is it! The Zeon mine that General Revel wants us to strike on Odessa Day!
Amuro! Don't forget White Base is here for you too!
I know. Just keep cool and stay in touch. Over and out! It won't be long before Rambo Rao makes his move. I need to fight him.
All hands, level one battle stations.
So so the Federation idiots have run out of patience. Don't they realize the first one to move loses? Gaia, the time has come to show me why Lady Cassilia thinks so highly of you.
You can count on me, sir. Ortega, Mash, let's go!
That's enough! It's time to stop you!
Ortega! Mash! Launch a jet stream attack on that mobile suit!
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
He evaded the jet stream attack? Impossible!
Damn it! Dang it! Hey! Did you just step on me? We need to reconsider our strategy. Retreat for now.
Now the Federation forces are resorting to extreme measures, just as I hoped.
Captain, multiple signals from behind. They must be enemy reinforcements.
Minovsky particle generators, disperse at combat density.
Wow, Amuro, that's some hot stuff.
Amuro's technique.
That's enough! It's time to stop you!
I can read you like a book.
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
All units, prepare to scramble. Now you've done it! I hope you're prepared for the consequences!
That's enough! It's time to stop you!
New mobile suit or not, you're mine!
This is no Zaku, my friend. Well done, boy. But you didn't win on your own. You won thanks to that mobile suit of yours.
Nobody likes a sore loser.
Hmm.
You won't take Odessa that easily. Deploy all mobile suits. Gaia, Ortega, what are you doing? Hurry up and drive off the Federation.
Ortega, let's move out.
They'll be in for a surprise if they underestimate Odessa's defenses. Destroy the Trojan horse!
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
I'm not dead yet!
Ha! There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
You should have stayed home!
Wow! Look at Amuro's technique!
What are you doing just standing there? Hurry up and drive them back!
Go! You've still got some fight left in them!
The exact same tactics? Ha! You must take me for a fool!
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
The Black Tristar's destroyed! I can't believe it!
This wind, this feeling, this, my friend, is war.
It's a goof. It's Rambarouse! I need to fight him.
But now it's time you learned what a warrior's fate is all about. In the middle of a battle, Rambarouse forgot to fight!
Rambarouse has been defeated? We're out of options. Retreat! We may have lost this battle, but we haven't lost the war. Think about the amount of mineral resources we have already safely shipped. Zeon can fight for another 10 years if necessary.
Operation Odessa ends in victory, in large part thanks to Amuro and the White Base crew. The damaged White Base heads to Jaburo for repairs, but is tailed by a Zeon scout. Having pinpointed the Federation headquarters, Zeon begins mustering their forces for a full-scale invasion of Jaburo.
Level 2 battle stations, Amuro. And our repairs aren't even finished yet.
Battle stations? Have the Zeon found Jaburo?
I don't know the details. Kai, where are you going?
We're on level 2 battle stations. Where else do we go but the White Base?
Char? The Red Comet's here too?
The enemy force is heading for Jaburo!
All hands, level 1 battle stations.
Guys, they just keep coming.
The only way to stop the enemy advance is by taking over the enemy field. One gate left. You can do it, Amuro.
White Base, are you all right?
Leave White Base to me, Amuro. I need something to do anyway.
Ayato, launch again the gun cannon.
I'll cover White Base.
You should have stayed home.
No! The enemy used the water conduits to get inside Jaburo Base.
What? I'll stop them. They've gone far enough.
Yeah.
feeling about this.
Wow. Look at Amuro's technique. Suits? Mobile suit? Could that be Char? It is. It's him. Yes, he's here. Char!
You've gotten a whole lot better, Gundam. Someone good enough to cause me to break a sweat. Who are you?
So that's the Red Comet. Char! Followed us all the way to Jaburo, huh, Char?
Can you hear me? Are you okay?
I'm fine, but I let a mobile suit slip through.
It's okay. The hostiles were wiped out. We did take some casualties, though.
With the battle on Earth going well, the Federation plans an assault on the Zeon Space Fortress of Solomon. Experienced pilot Slager Law is assigned to the White Base, which will play a key role in the operation. He soon wins over the crew, including Amuro, with his big heart and bigger attitude.
Amuro, we'll be in the thick of it soon. Feeling better after taking a rest?
I didn't need one.
Yeah? Well, good for you. Keep it up, kid.
Slager?
What?
Can you knock it off with the kid stuff?
Sorry, can't help myself.
Lieutenant Slager, proceed to the core booster on deck 2.
Let's get this show on the road. Don't be late to the party, Chief Petty Officer Amuro.
Our forces are stopped in their tracks. We've got to open a path through the enemy fleet.
Watch and learn how it's done, gentlemen.
Slinger, you're too early! At times like this, you gotta keep your cool.
Wow, look at Amuro's technique.
This doesn't look good. My bad.
Just like I told ya. Some hot stuff.
I can pilot the Gundam better than anyone.
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
That'll do it. Forward march.
Should have stayed home. I can pilot the Gundam better than anyone.
Wow, look at Amuro's technique.
We did it. We cleared a path.
No choice but to throw ourselves into the thick of it now. I'll blast through with Big Zam. Aim for the command ship in the rear. Ignore the others. This could get ugly. Get the women to the escape capsules. Take care of Mineva for me, Xena.
Wow, Amuro, that's some hot stuff.
This is too much.
See that? Once Big Zam goes into mass production, we'll crush the Federation.
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
Our attacks aren't working. We're sitting ducks like this.
The giant mobile suit is generating a massive magnetic field.
Long-range beam attacks are useless against the Big Zam.
We're as good as dead out here. Bridge, send out the core booster.
Enemy units blocking our advance. It's too dangerous to move ahead now, Lieutenant.
Catch that, Amuro. Clear a path for me, kid.
Could do it, Amuro.
Core booster, ready to launch.
Let's do it, Chief Petty Officer Amuro.
Roger that. But what are you planning, Lieutenant?
Planning? Give me a break. Once the mag field kicks in, I'll power my way in and hit him. If my beam cannon doesn't work, use the Gundam's beam rifle and saber. Hit him three ways, and he's going down for sure.
But Lieutenant Slager...
We don't have time to think. We have to stop this thing now.
Wow. Look at Amuro's technique.
To do better than that. Give me some cover, little Gundam. I'm going in. Ha! So sorry. War is war.
They're coming from below. Anti-aircraft fire.
It'll take more than that to stop me.
Mobile suit.
Normal attacks aren't very effective against giant-sized opponents. Giant enemies always have certain weak points. These are indicated with this special mark. When the mark appears, launch your attack. Hitting the weak points indicated by the marks allows you to cause more damage. Powered-up smash attacks are particularly effective. Let's try one now. By timing your smash attacks, you can knock down even giant-sized enemies. Knocking a giant enemy down increases the amount of time that you can attack its weak spots. Smash attacks aren't the only effective way to do this. SP attacks can knock these giant enemies down as well. Smash attacks work well against giant enemies that aren't showing their weak points. If an enemy isn't showing any weak points, you can use a smash attack to force them to open themselves up to you. You will find this an invaluable tool in your arsenal, so make sure to use it. In battles against giant enemies, your viewpoint is always fixed on them. During times when your viewpoint is fixed, this indicator mark appears on the screen. During battle, you can also destroy portions of giant enemies, such as their arms or legs. This is called partial destruction. Destroying the right portions can prevent these enemies from launching certain attacks. If a giant enemy's special attack is giving you trouble, try destroying that portion of it. But if you can cleanly destroy a giant enemy using its weak spots instead of partially damaging it, you may earn a reward. Once you get the hang of fighting, try to defeat giant enemies without relying on partial destruction. That's it for the basics of fighting giant enemies. Good luck on the battlefield. We're counting on you out there.
Be a laughingstock if I went down that easily. Bastards as I can down with me. I'm a soldier. I am a Zabi patriot who is proud of his heritage. You cannot kill me. Could my big Zam be destroyed by a single mobile suit? For the glory of Zeon, and by my honor, I won't let you destroy me! I won't let you!
Who is this guy? What's that? That guy never changes.
Amuro. Sometimes it scares me how quickly you've grown up.
Huh?
Don't worry. I wouldn't take you any other way. We all have to grow up, right?
After the fall of Solomon, White Base is sent to Texas Colony on a search and destroy mission, where unbeknownst to them, Makuvi has laid an ambush. Envious of Char and fearing abandonment by Cassilia Zabi, he schemes to destroy Gundam to prove his worth. Unaware, Amuro is lured into the colony alone.
I've got you now, Trojan horse.
Rikdom unit, attack!
All right, here comes the Gundam. Lure him into Texas colony.
He's escaping into Texas?
So far, so good. I'll have the upper hand in this GAN.
Where'd that Dom go? How can there still be so many? He's trying to lure me in closer. It's a trap.
I had this GAN developed for my own personal use. And now I'll use it to destroy Gundam.
That was a good one.
Oh, you sneaky little bastard.
Show me what you've got, Gundam.
Running away again? Go!
Safe place and watch. Watch my mobile suits fight.
Ain't over yet!
You bastard!
Yes.
That's what happens when you try fighting me head on, Gundam!
Then I guess he's all yours, Captain Mercuve.
Why won't the captain help him?
How could...
Take that!
That's enough. It's over.
What?
Uragon, deliver that vase to Lady Cassilia for me. It's priceless!
Who is it? Somebody's watching me. Wait, it isn't Char.
It's coming from...
That is what happens when you don't plan far enough ahead.
Weird. Where'd that other mobile suit go? Damn! It's that red one back again! It must be Char. It is Char!
This could get ugly. So, Gundam's got a new type in the cockpit.
It ain't over yet!
Not bad.
I can read you like a book.
No time for a test drive.
What could that be? That shiver I felt. Is it someone else like me?
That was strange. Lala?
With the fall of Solomon, the Federation gains the advantage in space. Now they plan an assault on Zeon's last line of defense, the space fortress called Aboaku. Before they can attack, Federation battleships come under fire by an unknown enemy. Amuro and the White Base crew sense the presence of the new type mobile armor, Elmeth.
Amuro says the pilot of the pointy-looking one is almost supernaturally good.
I guess we better assume that for now.
What chance do we have against an opponent like that?
But Amuro's a new type, right? Doesn't that mean...
Just because I'm a new type doesn't make me special. I mean, any of you could be new types. We wouldn't have made it this far otherwise.
That may be so, but I still think there's something special about you, Amuro.
Well, I can't deny that I keep hearing that la-la sound calling out to me. There's nothing there, but I could have sworn I heard someone calling me. What the heck was that noise? I see you, Gundam. Shar!
You have business.
It's a Gundam, but unlike any other Gundam I've ever seen.
So, even the Red Comet has fallen to Earth. Musai Fleet, open fire! Wipe this quadrant clean!
Federation Salamis Fleet advancing!
Frau Bo, how's the gun cannon?
Gun cannon team, prepare to advance! Coordinate with our allies and take the enemy down!
Roger that!
Roger. Come and get it, Zeon scum!
Go! Amuro, can you hear me? We need support!
Should have stayed home.
A Musai's gone down? What is Shar doing?
Can read you like a book.
You saved us. Thanks.
This is your first real fight, Lala. Are you scared?
No, I can do it, Captain.
Pointy one!
You're a bad man! Anyone who bullies Shar is bad!
Me? A bad man?
Ah! There's like two! No, three! Three mobile armor units!
Pull back! This one is different! Ah!
I don't like you. You're a bad man. You want to hurt Char. If I don't beat you, Char will die.
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
Pilot the Gundam better than anyone!
Wow! Look at Amuro's technique!
How could they have made it this far in? Who do they think they are?
I've caught my prey. I'll be adding to my score today.
It ain't over yet!
You wanna play? Move, damn you!
He's moving differently. Differently, but just as good.
Is that the White Devil? The Zeon Cross will be mine if I take him down.
Wow, Amuro. That's some hot stuff.
Lala, I want to attack the Gundam. Guide me to it.
I will. I will help you, Captain. You have nothing to defend.
So what if I don't?
But why? Why? Why did we have to meet only just now?
Call it fate. Cruel fate.
But what does our meeting mean, if nothing's going to change? People have to change, just like we do.
That's right, Lola. That's right.
Lala, stop toying around with him.
Lala? I did something I can never... I did something I can never take back!
The Federation now sets their sights on the space fortress Aboa Koo, Zeon's last line of defense. Zeon responds by destroying 30% of the Federation fleet with its new solar ray. Having lost Lala, Amuro is overcome with despair. Nonetheless, he boards Gundam for a final showdown with Char.
Once we take out Aboaku, the war will be over, right?
I hope so. I'm sure it will. Zeon's military capability will be all but destroyed. We'll have won.
You seem pretty certain. Is that new type intuition?
I guess so.
Synchronize clocks. Initiate operation in 3, 2, 1, mark!
All hands, level 1 battle stations.
I'll open a way into Aboaku.
Amuro, don't do anything reckless. We're on our way.
The target point on Aboaku may be totally exposed to crossfire, but it's also the base's weak spot. We're going to succeed!
Damn him for beating me here!
I won't let Kai hog all the glory.
Some hot stuff!
Watch it! They're sending in reinforcements!
Pathetic. Destroy every last one of them!
I'll blast them to smithereens!
Let's send these Zeon bastards to hell!
White Base, attack!
No matter what happens, never give up. Trust me, our time isn't up yet.
Thanks, Amuro. I won't give up, I promise.
Pull the mobile suit teams together. I can read you like a book.
Near White Base.
You should have stayed home.
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
Thanks for coming all this way. Unfortunately for you, you ran into me. Now you're mine!
What are they doing? That barrage is too thin.
Wow. Look at Amuro's technique.
How could they have made it this far in? Who do they think they are? Get rid of this immediately.
Enemy mobile suits are gathering in the vicinity of the Musai fleet.
There's too many! I can't cover all of them! Pilot the Gundam better than anyone!
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
I can read you like a book.
Wow. Look at Amuro's technique.
You said before really true?
No, if being a new type let you see the future, things wouldn't be so difficult.
Yeah, I guess just because you've learned a few new tricks doesn't make you a god.
That's the enemy?
Some hot stuff!
can pilot the Gundam better than anyone!
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
Add you to my score.
Enemy strength unknown. Proceed with maximum caution.
What the? It's like they're only targeting the white base.
This ship sticks out like a sore thumb.
Char, you found me.
I see them. I can see the enemy.
It ain't over yet!
Not bad.
If I get in close like this, you can't attack from all directions! Why did you drag Lala into this? She was never a soldier!
Lala may well have given you your power. You should be grateful.
You pulled Lala into this war!
You'd be wrong to condemn me for that, Amuro. Without war, Lala would never have awakened as a new type.
Lala just spoke. She said new types aren't tools to be used for killing.
At present, killing is the only use humans have for new types. Lala was destined to die.
And you're not? You're a new type, too! Yet! I only lost my main camera! Yeah. How is everyone else on White Base? Wait. I can see them. Sorry. I still have a place I can go back to. I've never felt so happy before. You understand, don't you? I can be with you anytime, Lala.
UC-0080. A peace treaty ends hostilities between the Earth Federation government and Zeon. Char reappears as leader of Neo Zeon, He aims to wipe out Earth's population by plunging the planet into an ice age. Sympathizing with his cause, Quest Pariah defects from Amuro's side to join Char and the Neo Zeon. Amuro and the crew of the Londo Bell discover that Char plans to crash an asteroid called Axis into the Earth and head there in search of Quest.
You want to find Quest, Hathaway?
I'm gonna bring her back!
Char's using her because of her abilities. He'll never let her go. His ideas for changing the world always involve killing other people. He's haunted by the spirits of the dead. And he'll drag Quest down with him.
No one will hurt Quest. I'll get her back. That's why I became a pilot!
If you don't watch it, you'll wind up in a grave yourself, Hathaway! Amuro! New Gundam! Let's do it! Kira, I need you to lead the first wave.
Roger!
Safe, Kara. I'll make your favorite salad tonight.
I love you. Rigazy, launch!
What did you say? Gotcha!
If you want Quest to survive, stay close until we find the captain.
Right! I'll never let the captain have Quest. Never!
You're so petty, Amuro! Oh, why do I feel sick to my stomach?
Fly, Axis. Fly on the wings of terrible memories.
Axis engine operational. Initiating descent trajectory.
Rock Hylu! Launch missiles. Target and destroy the Axis engine nozzle. Gotcha!
The Axis is in motion. What's gotcha. Rock Hylu going to do?
Are those Londo Bell mobile suits? No! They're missiles!
Take Londo Bell on my own.
There! Nuclear missiles!
Come on, funnels!
Aim at the missiles' heat sources! Gotcha. Get them!
Too slow!
Reinforcements from Luna 2! Rock Hylum, hold together for me!
You're gonna regret making fun of me!
Too slow!
I have to stop Axis. New type or cyber new type? It won't matter if I can't stop the fleet.
Gotcha! Too slow!
Brilliant work, Captain. We couldn't have hoped for better. A psycho frame!
Gotcha!
Here? here? What happened to me? Did I take a direct hit? Found it.
Does that ship think it can crush the entire fleet on its own? Gundam wannabe?
Too slow!
It's unarmed! Now it's mine! I can use this!
What are you doing? Stop playing around!
Too slow!
I haven't even scratched the surface of what this mobile suit can do!
Brilliant work, Captain. We couldn't have hoped for better.
Don't move an inch. If you try anything, I'll kill the pilot of this mobile suit. Kira! Abandon the Gundam, and I'll free the pilot.
Don't worry about me.
Wait, I'll detach my funnels. You're not fooling anybody. Those were just radiators. Kill Amuro! You get for ignoring me. There's that pressure again. It's him. I can take him down. Then I can beat Shard, and Quest will be mine. This is nuts. Let's get out of here! Kira!
Stay where you are! Don't look!
Kira!
Amuro.
The funnels were too sensitive. They defended me on instinct. It's my fault. But it's because Char's here. I'll stop him, or die trying.
Don't talk that way!
I'm just speaking my mind.
Despite Amuro's efforts, Axis's thermonuclear pulse engine begins pushing the asteroid toward Earth. Londo Bell plots a final attempt to obliterate Axis using the fleet and nuclear missiles. If it fails, a fallback team will invade and destroy Axis instead. Amuro heads out to stop Char and save Earth.
It's a three-stage attack. We need to end this before reinforcements arrive from Luna 2. I'm sorry. We might not return from this.
What's wrong, Chan?
Do you believe what they said about our psychoframes resonating to create new capabilities?
I don't know, but I have the funnels, and I built the new Gundam, and you keep it working. Let's do this.
That rumor about the psychoframe technology coming from Neo Zeon. Still, it's just a rumor. No need to tell Amuro yet.
New Gundam, ready to launch.
I pray you come back soon.
He feels too. too naive to be Char. You're the other guy.
Gotcha. Huh? Someone's in my way!
That's new Gundam, Quest. It's pretty tough.
I don't care!
Come on! Go ahead! Dodge this!
Don't bother the captain with that!
Quest, knock it off!
You have permission, but you aren't allowed on the battle bridge. If you got the guts, you can watch the fight from here.
Right! Don't get full of yourself!
Time to babysit.
There it is. Just like clockwork.
First missile barrage. Fire!
Launch funnels! There can't be that many of them. There! Another launch. Bright doesn't mess around.
Nuclear missiles were shot down? Amuro!
This new Gundam isn't just for show!
No!
Nice one. That's my old rival.
We're going to land Ra Kailum on the Axis. All hands, prepare for ground combat. All hands, prepare for ground combat.
Mobile suits, keep Londo Bell from the Axis.
Ra Kailum, it's trying to land on the Axis. I'll take out the Reallula and cover the Ra Kailum.
Gotcha! Too slow!
So long as I match the enemy's pattern, this'll be a cinch.
Is too far ahead!
Too slow!
Jen, what are you doing?
You're mine!
The more cycle frames, the better for Amuro!
Jen, stop it!
Quest is in that lane.
Londo Bell en route. Reallula, fall back!
Is that a ship? What's going on here?
Wait a minute. Char.
Quest! I know you're there! Pop the hatch! You'll calm down if you see my face!
I hate kids! They have no respect!
Move away, Hathaway! That girl is dangerous!
This new Gundam isn't just for show!
Allied reinforcements! From the Federation!
Maybe the light was coming from the cycle frame, like Chan said.
Amuro Ray, Nina believes that kindness is a new type's best weapon. A woman might forgive him, but the captain won't be so kind.
This new Gundam isn't just for show!
You're mine!
This new Gundam isn't just for show!
Thank you.
It's the same every time. Revolutions are always sparked by intellectuals. Living in their dream worlds, always seeing things in extremes.
You're mine!
Stopped? That's as far as you get, Amuro.
But once the revolution's over, that spirit always drowns in bureaucracy and a mob mentality. That drives intellectuals crazy. That's why they isolate themselves from society and politics.
I don't care about social reform. Just look at you. You're always been used by others.
So be it.
My beam saber's out of power? Damn!
Gotcha! Gotcha! Gotcha!
I haven't even scratched the surface of what this mobile suit can do!
The Axis has broken into two! Rock Kailum, pulling out!
Amuro. Earthlings are like insects compared to us. Why can't you see that?
You're mine!
Remember the pain when Lala died? Remember it well!
You're pathetic!
Me? Why can't you see that your talent is just going to waste?
Too slow!
System's down? If I cared about my own life, I wouldn't have given you the psychoframe data.
What?
What's the point in fighting a pathetic mobile suit?
But in the end, it was all for nothing.
Don't give me that act. You always look down on others. Always. No! It's just a stupid rock. Gundam can push it back.
My escape pod's been captured?
Amuro, you're being ridiculous.
Unlike you, I have patience, and I haven't lost faith in humanity.
Axis has started its descent.
This new Gundam isn't just for show! Huh? What are you doing? Stop it! You don't have to go along with this! Back off! Get away from here!
We can't let Londo Bell hog all the glory.
The Geodogas too? Fall back! It's hopeless!
We'll never know unless we try! The Earth is at stake!
That's enough! Everyone stop!
In the end, the tragedies of mankind will spread and destroy the Earth. It's inevitable. That's why the human race must atone for what they have done to their planet. It's Judgment Day for humanity. Amuro, why can't you understand that?
Get back! My Gundam is...
What's this? The psychoframes are resonating. So much willpower focused here. Will it overload? That being said, I'm not sensing fear. It's more like, how can I explain? Warmth, even a sense of peace. Fascinating. Even those with the warmest of hearts still have the potential to destroy the Earth. Why can't you see that, Amuro?
I do! That's why we have to show the world this light within the human heart.
Axis has changed course! It's moving away from the Earth!